Good morning and welcome to the Prime Cap Daily. My name is Jamie Lujinski and it is Wednesday the 3rd of October. Year-on-year retail sales figures for the Eurozone are going to be a key release later on today. They're expected to be about 0.5% higher than they were last year. And unfortunately, coupled with the weight of pressure and the weight of excitement about growth in the US, that has seen the pound drop ever so slightly against its two major pairs. So against the euro at the moment, it's currently sitting at around about the 1.12 mark. It fell below 1.30 yesterday against the US dollar. One of the key conversations we're having at the moment is with businesses who don't hold a foreign currency account. Now, if you're a company and you're not selling to markets overseas, so you're not earning from people who might spend US dollars, you're not really going to need a US dollar or a euro account. You don't have expenses to pay out, so why would you hold a float in that currency? Well, let me tell you. At the moment, rates of exchange are, broadly speaking, 1.12 against the euro and 1.30 against the US dollar. A week from now, they could be at 1.20 against the US dollar and 1.10 against the euro. Holding a currency account, whether or not it's using the facilities offered by a broker like us or holding your own currency account, means that if you're cash rich, in inverted commas, so if you have the readies available sitting in sterling, you can buy currency before you need to spend it. A lot of businesses in the United Kingdom, and a lot of our clients in fact, will pay an invoice when it comes across their desk. But if one's concerned about the pound dropping in value, it would make sense to buy currency before that invoice ever reaches you, so that A, you know what your sterling spending is like, you know how many dollars or euros you have to spend, and you can always benefit from an improvement in the rate if that happens between now and when the invoice is issued to you and when the invoice needs to be settled. Please feel free to check through on our data center about our named currency accounts. They're a very useful tool at the moment. We're getting increasing calls from businesses, many of them working in the Eurozone, and they don't want to open a bank account in a foreign currency, but they'd like a facility that helps them to hold a particular currency as and when payments.
Thank you for your kind attention, and we will see you tomorrow.